The Hesperides in their garden when they encountered Jason and the Argonauts were so afraid that they turned themselves into elm trees. Elm trees were also sacred to the Oneroi, the spirits of the dreams. And like birds, they would roost upon the branches. Elm trees were also associated with the graves of the dead, and were therefore sacred to Hades. Dionysus too had the elm tree as a sacred plant, because as saplings, Dionysus used the elm tree as trestles for his vines.